Hi guys, it's me, Corey. So I'm with my brother, and I haven't done a video in so long, so that's why I'm doing one today. So we're going to be doing different challenges with this thing, and yeah, let's get to it.
Okay, so our first challenge will be, we will be drinking water, and we're going to time how long it takes each of us to do it. And every time we spill water, it will add 5 seconds. And whoever loses at the end, like at the end of each challenge, we'll be doing a punishment.
Yeah, and the punishment will be, and since it's like pouring outside, the punishment is going to be, we're going to be rolling on the grass, like laying down and rolling on the grass.
Okay, so Corey's going to go first, and he starts in 3, 2, 1. Okay, so Corey's final time was 26 seconds, but then he had 30 penalty seconds, so his final score is 56 seconds.
Now it's my brother's turn, and ready, set, go!
Okay, so my time was 27 seconds, which was worse than Corey's, but I only had 25 penalty seconds. So my final score was 52 seconds. Corey's was 56 seconds. So he has to do the first punishment. Okay, so Corey's about to do his punishment. All right, you can go. Roll, roll, roll. Keep rolling. Roll to your right, roll to your right.
3, 2, 1, 0.
All right, Corey's all wet and dirty on his arm everywhere.
The blue candle is Corey's, the yellow candle is Kyle's.
And so our next challenge is the first person to blow out their candle wins, and then the loser will get an egg thrown at them.
So blue is Corey, yellow is Kyle.
Ready, set, go. Got it!
Oh, Kyle.
Yeah! Okay, so I'm gonna throw the egg at Corey in 3. Turn it on.
No!
Yeah, you're back. 3, 2, 1. Oh my god.
How'd that feel?
That felt gross.
Oh.
At least I was wearing a sweatshirt. No!
Okay, so for our last challenge, me and Corey will be working as a team. And we will be reading these cards, so I'll read one, he'll read one, I'll read one, he'll read one. And if we guess what the person is saying 3 or 4 out of the 4 times, then we don't have to do a punishment. But if we get less than 3 right, we both have to do a punishment. So,
yeah,
Corey's gonna read first. All right, Corey, read your first sentence.
I see
honey cakes.
So close.
All right, read it again. I get 3 tries.
Crunchy honey cake.
Crunchy, crunchy honey cakes?
So close.
Okay, one more time.
Crunchy honey cakes.
Hunchy, crunchy honey cakes.
So
oh, what was it?
We were so close. It was munchy, crunchy honey cakes.
Oh. All right, so next one. Okay, so it's my turn to read next. And just so you guys know, we're using a different card every time. Okay, so... Obama was a president.
Obama was a president!
Yeah! Okay, so we're 1 for 2. We gotta get 2 more right. Okay, so it's our third turn. I have to get this right, and then Corey has to get his next one right for us not to do the punishment. So Corey, read your sentence. What? Say that again. I like marshmallows. Was it close? Pretty close. Garlic marshmallows.
Garlic marshmallows.
Marlish marshmallows.
Chocolate.
Oh no! What is it?
Marvelous marshmallows.
Okay, we both have to do the punishment. Okay, so the punishment that we'll be doing to each other is we'll be using this lipstick to draw on each other's faces for 10 seconds.
That's lip gloss.
Okay, lip gloss, whatever. So, I'm gonna do it on Corey first. And Corey, count out loud.
Okay.
Ready? Ready, set, go.
1, 2, 3.
No, look at me. Look at me.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay, look at him. And also, Corey, where did you go?
I just wanted to see.
Look at this. Look at all over his face. Wait.
You're doing more? Yeah. Why are you doing more?
And we're going to have to wear this for the rest of the day.
Rest?
Yep. Okay, so it's my turn. Corey, say ready, set, go.
Ready, set, go.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Wait.
5, 6, 7, 10. Set. Oh, boy. Oh! Okay.
Wait! You put an extra one on me, so I put an extra one on you. Say lipstick! Dustin, say juicing.